आई सी इट एज अ कॉन्स्पिरेसी. मोदी जी एंड मिस्टर अमित शाह कुड नॉट विन बंगाल डेमोक्रेटिकली विथ वोट्स, सो दे वॉन्ट टू विन इट बाई अरेस्टिंग द मोस्ट पॉपुलर लीडर्स, इंस्टिगेटिंग पीपल, क्रिएटिंग कॉन्स्पिरसीज एंड ट्रॉमा, एंड दस इन दैट वे यू नो क्रिएटिंग अ प्रेसिडेंशियल रूल और समथिंग. They don't care about the COVID. They don't care lakhs of people are dying today in India. They care how can they overtake Bengal. They don't care about people. They never cared about the Gujarat riot people. They don't care about the COVID people now. And it is unfortunate that we, the citizens of India, chose him as the Prime Minister of India. As a citizen of India, I always believe in the jurisdiction of India, jurisdiction of the court. However, today what I saw that the bail was granted, and then 3 hours they were illegally detained, and somehow CBI knew that the bail will be cancelled, but of course we did not know. And something which happened, see, I'm not a law student, but something which happened which I feel is completely illegal, which is that when the bail had come, that immediately you release someone, you're supposed to release them, but they were detained for 4 hours. We did not know, and our lawyers did not reach the High Court. Our lawyers did not appear in front of the High Court, and the bail got cancelled. And they knew about it somehow. That's why they didn't let us leave, but we didn't know about it. So a question rises, and I don't know what happened exactly. Although I was there, but probably we are not that vindictive. We don't understand so much.